The campus is huge!
Wow, it's so green.
猫咪，很多非常非常可爱的小猫咪。
Hainese food, it's very sweet.
我对复旦第一个印象是复旦是特别有名的大学。第一天到上海，我在机场跟人家说怎么走到复旦，大家都知道复旦大学是在哪里，有这样的标签。复旦大学哇，厉害
！It's full of businesses and international institutions. I decided that I wanted to study in Shanghai and in China. Of course, the best choice to do that here is Fudan University.
So I was either going to choose Beijing or I was going to choose Shanghai. I'm not going to lie, I kind of looked into Beijing. I found out about the air quality up there.
My friend was here. I like heard a lot of cool stories about Fudan.
It was always my dream to become a doctor, and every time that I searched for a medical university, Fudan's name was always on top.
我大三一年读语言生，在 Google 写上海最好的大学是哪一个，看到是复旦是第一名，所以我就选复旦。
我大三时我来过复旦交流了一年，深深爱上了复旦，我就选择了来这里读硕士，到现在我又继续了读博士。
读了语言生以后，决定留在上海，留在复旦大学。
我的专业是中文，我觉得在遥远的异国他乡学习了古老的文字与文化，是一个很有意义的，让我感觉到很浪漫的事。
我第一次来复旦，我看到图书馆对面有可能50个左右人派对，6:30左右，大家都去图书馆，然后那边花那么多时间，看到别人是真的努力学习，所以我也开始学习，然后结果是特别好。
I feel like the MBBS program is well made, very well made for new international students who need their time to settle down. And the first year for us is all basic stuff.And it's giving us time to prepare for when we actually get into the serious stuff. Our chemistry teacher, he's really dedicated towards teaching us and he puts in all his efforts. And even if sometimes, like when you don't understand something in class and you go to him separately, he tries his best to make us understand.
After this time of period of adaptation, then with the teachers, we will become friends and have spare time together.Maybe eat together, so then this creates more connection, so we have a better relationship with them.
They have an actual VR lab here in Fudan University, and I was like astonished seeing all the toys they have there. I've been playing games my whole life, so of course I like love the storylines, love the interactive, and climb the wall in this like beautiful kind of Bali kind of.Environment.
I participated in tennis, I participated in MMA. Even though I feel pressured, even though I feel stressed out and tired with all the academic responsibilities, I can still find peace in things that I like to do.
Spending time in activities, learning about Chinese philosophy, I find Lao Tzu and Taoism interesting, so I also practice Tai Chi some days in the week.
对我最重要就是舞蹈社团，因为我是跳舞的。所以我是他们一个，也是一个 member， 但是也是他们的老师。
我在复旦的第三年时参加了亚洲小姐的选美比赛，获得了冠军。
I think it's been a like life-changing experience and learn so much. You learn so much about the world. You learn so much about yourself.
I was so surprised that a city can be so Western.But at the same time, holds so much of the Chinese heritage.
Shanghai works cashless, so everyone pays on WeChat and on Alipay.
When I first came out here, I heard about the four inventions of China. But there's like the four new inventions in China. Just the other day, I was riding my Ofo bike, which is a public use bike. I was listening to my headphones that I got.Off Taobao. When I got to Wujiaochang, you know, I used my phone to pay for some hot pot. I really love hot pot.
My girlfriend is coming here, so I'm going to spoil her with all the kind of presents I can to make her a proper Chinese lady, like with the umbrella and with the fan and silk scarf on her neck. And yeah, I'm going to hoard as much as I can because I think like all the things you can find here, they're treasures.
复旦给我带来了很多很多改变，让我更加的自信，敢于尝试，敢于展现自己的风采 和魅力。我作为了亚洲小姐，我也希望把这份自信与美好展示给更多的人。
When I finish, what I would like to do is to work in China, especially in Shanghai, to improve relations between Spain and China and be a Fudan person.
Coming to Fudan, you can study in one of the top universities of China, top universities of the world. You can view China, you can get a whole other point of view into history and how the world could work, because it's going to be different and that's going to be amazing.
Well, I love Fudan and I really feel my time here is really great, so I will just welcome everybody to join the university.
I love Shanghai, I love Fudan, welcome to Fudan.
我在复旦大学交到了爱情，也交到了更好的自己，希望你们也会。
欢迎大家来到复旦，我们爱复旦。